And right off the top this noon, a scare at a high school in Fort Lauderdale today after a police actually received a report of a student who had a gun there.
That school was then put on lockdown. Local 10 News reporter Roy Ramos is live outside the high school with new information.
Roy.
Denise and Christy, that lockdown has since been lifted, but I just got off the phone with Fort Lauderdale police. They tell me that a student has been taken into custody. You can see operations are back to normal here. They tell me that no gun was found, but obviously this is still enough to get parents out here to pick up their children after reports that a student possibly had a gun on campus.
It was really scary. I guess a man was here to shoot.
Students frightened as Fort Lauderdale police swarmed onto the campus of Dillard High School after officers received reports of a student possibly in possession of a gun. Just after 9 this morning, the school was placed on lockdown as officers searched classrooms for the suspect while others guarded the school entrance with long guns.
I got a text from my son saying that the school was on code red.
While police said no weapon was found, the lockdown still prompting parents to pick up their children.
All I could think about is the school shootings that's been going on.
We watched as parents stood outside the school waiting to sign out students while others waited for a text or phone call that their children were safe.
Sure. Well, my son is calling me. That's the call I was waiting on, okay. You guys.
Rebecca Johnson told me she arrived to pick up her niece and son as soon as she received a FaceTime call from her niece, who she said was hiding underneath a desk.
Jacoby? Hello? Are you okay?
As the lockdown was lifted, students were led onto campus while others went home with their parents, who felt more secure off school grounds today.
She's here, so I'm getting ready to go home. Long as she's safe, that's all that matters.
And as we come back out live again, operations at Dillard High School back to normal, but we are still seeing parents stopping by to pick up their students. Right now, we are in the process of reaching out to Broward County Public School to find out if that student will be facing any charges. As soon as we gather that information, we'll be sure to let you know. For now, here in Fort Lauderdale, Roy Ramos, Local 10 News.